Alrighty, welcome back. Hey, perfect. One more spell blast and I am ready to level up. That's awesome. Jeez. This place is so massive. Juice. There we go. So far, no, not as much good loot as that other Oblivion gate I closed, but...
Not really?
Nah, nothing major. The other one, it was just giving me, like, armor and things that were of very high value left and right. I can open the door to Tornado.
Okay.
They're running out of things to call these towers.
Okay.
It's just called Tornado. See what's down there. Ah, 57 gold. Okay. Not bad. Someone's locked up in one of those cages again.
Oh no.
Yeah. Who is it? Oh god. I'm not gonna try that anymore. That was dumb.
Do what?
I was trying to jump up there and see what was in there, but you know what? Just open the thing, let him fall. Whee! I'll get there! Hold still! Oh. Fell right on the spike.
Owie.
Yeah. Let's see what he's got. Weak potion of cowardice and gold. And he's got leather junk. Farewell, good sir. go through that door over there. Ah. This looks awesome.
It does.
Just having like all these towers connecting.
That's cool.
Yeah. All to this master tower. What's that? Portals of natural disasters. Okay. Ooh, a punish sack. Raider Soul Gem, 52 gold. And a Waste of Oblivion. Waste of Oblivion, another punish sack with a sorcery potion. Waste of Oblivion. Okay, this is weird. Door to Landslide.
Okay.
They're running out of names. This was the one Oblivion portal they were hoping no one would come into, going, we ran out of names? Just let it slide.
Probably.
Opening the Landslide gate. What's down here? Ooh, what is that? Oh, spider chick. Oh, no. Ah, you're down there. I'm up here.
Yeah, and a clan fear's coming.
No, it's not. Oh, trying to use the spike things, are we? You want to join me? Alright, where is it? There it is. Alright, join me! Or I'll join you. Go ahead. Now just go right underneath it. Be dumb enough to do that. Come on. Yes! Yes! Oh, this is the greatest moment ever! Yes! Yes! Oh.
She climbed through the hole.
I wanted her to squish.
I know. What a disappointment.
I wanted her to squish and die. That would have been perfect. No fun. Stop it, stupid spiderling. There we go. Got her. There we go. Strong sea striding potion, scamp skin, 68 gold. Alright, not much, but it'll do. I was hoping she was just gonna die straight from that giant metal plate. That would have been perfect.
I thought she would too.
I know I wouldn't get my wish of just seeing like the squishy guts coming straight out of the hole, but that would have been amazing.
They should have let her get squished.
Yeah. Alright, what's going on? Let's see. Oh, this place is so massive. Okay, that's where the Daedroth was. I guess I gotta go find all the other portals and towers and go through them too. Oh god! Again? Okay, so that was the gate that I opened. Spider Woman! Thank you. Run through the minefield, please.
Supper's ready.
Alright. Yep, she's dead. Okay, never mind. No need to run through the minefield. Alright, where is this Oblivion Gate? I've lost track of it.
How could you lose the Oblivion Gate?
This place is massive! You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna find my way out of this area. I'm gonna head out of the Oblivion Gate. I'm gonna grab a sword. And then I'm gonna start it back up when I'm near a bed, so that way then I can sleep and level up. That'll be what I'm gonna do, okay? So, hey, thanks for watching. Have a good one. See ya.